behalf of the Honorable Minister. And without further ado this morning, I have the pleasure to welcome our chief guest.
Bulabinaka, and a very good morning to you all. And a very warm welcome to you all for taking time out to join us on this occasion, the launching of the Ministry's Call Center and Customer Service Charter. Through the launch, the Ministry of Employment, Productivity and Industrial Relations is ready to provide a new benchmark in service delivery. This is the Ministry's continuous improvement in service delivery and team effort to provide a level of service that is second to none. Keeping to quality service provisions is no longer an option, but a requirement to all government entities. And your presence here this morning is a testimony to your interest in the Ministry and its services, and we thank you for the gesture. Today marks a special achievement for our Ministry and a significant milestone to provide quality service to our customers. This new call center has a toll-free line. I'm not going to disclose the number now. Very shortly, I'm going to unveil the number, and is accessible to all Vodafone users. The toll-free helpline is now open for our customers to inquire on our services or lodge complaints from anywhere in Fiji. Customers can either call free or SMS free to this toll-free number. This center will be operational initially for 12 hours on working days between 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. and that is from Mondays to Fridays. Ladies and gentlemen, this new initiative will enable the Ministry to improve its customer relations in the service delivery to you, as we have committed in our customer charter. This achievement will greatly contribute in terms of process and enhancing the Ministry's role in employment. The call center reflects a cutting-edge approach towards customer care within the Ministry. It will provide services including receiving requests to the Ministry, receiving complaints and inquiries on our services, follow up on complaint requests, and any feedback on our performance. The Customer Service Charter reaffirms our commitment and sets out the level of service that you can expect from our team. We are keen to receive feedback about the service we provide. If you feel we are not living up to the promises we have made, we want to hear from you so that we can make it right. We believe that our customers have the right to receive a fair, efficient, and polite services that meets your needs. And to highlight our commitment to customer service. However, we expect our customers to engage with us to let us know where we can improve or what they expect from us, and to send those comments in by mail or Facebook. The intent of the Customer Service Charter is to make life easier for customers and also to make the ministry more transparent and accountable to you as our stakeholders. This would ensure that both management and employees be more responsive and focused on people and not just systems. We have put more effort into understanding your needs and invested more time and resources to ensure that we are efficient in our service delivery. Equality service culture is essential in sustaining and driving the continuous growth of our economy, which has become service-oriented. We will continue to deliver even further improvements to meet the commitments of making it simpler, easier, and more convenient access to you, our customers. At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to acknowledge and thank Vodafone and my ministry staff to make this happen. With these few words, I have now much pleasure in declaring this call center open and the customer charter launched. Vinaka, and thank you.
To all our partners, the Deputy Director ILO, Office for the South Civic, we thank ILO.
A big Vinaka Bale to everyone. And thank you.